So in mindfulness, we say there are two wings to the mindfulness bird. Mindfulness is all about being aware of our thoughts, our feelings, our sensations in our body, our actions. But then the other wing of the mindfulness bird is this attitude of kindness and non-judgment. So it's easy to be our own worst critic, putting ourselves down and saying things to ourselves that we never would to others. This is where the practice of rain comes in.